Welcome to my channel. Welcome back. Welcome to my channel. Whatever it is. Hope you're having a wonderful day. So this video, we tried to do this before. It wasn't as good as I thought it was gonna be. So we're gonna be filming driving with us because we drive to school every day and we bop around and we have some pretty deep talks. I'm just kidding, they're usually not pretty deep.
Yeah, it's too early.
Yeah, it's too early for that. But hey, that's what we're doing. So you're with us. Welcome to my car. Hey, hey boy, because you're just my type. Oh, nah, 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 nah. Oh, I want that car. I want that car. I want that car. I want that car.
The blue one?
Yes, it's so cute. Hola, people. So, practice got canceled today.
I'm so happy.
So, right now we're going to McDonald's because that seems like the right thing to do. Is they just stupid?
Two lanes of traffic.
Spot. You stupid!
Because you're not even gonna be able to get to turn left.
Should we answer questions like we're doing a Q&A?
Oh, yeah. Should we go on Twitter?
Probably.
See if anybody tweeted.
Did you check Twitter?
Just randomly? I don't know what to do with my life.
Use that. Ashley ABC asked us what our favorite color is.
Mine's green. I also like pink, but I like to wear gray.
Mine's yellow.
And yellow, yeah. I like yellow.
You have so many favorite colors. Acting like we have fans.
Kaylee.
Oh!
Wait. Can you see the steam? Kaylee 123. Asked us what our favorite fast food restaurant is.
Oh my god, she has the same name as me. Does this well look mine?
And she said, I love you.
Oh, I love you too, Kaylee.
I love you too.
I don't know, what's yours?
Chick-fil-A.
Mmm.
I also like Portillo's.
I really like Chick-fil-A.
Yeah. What else?
I like McDonald's. Hashtag ad.
Wendy's. I like Wendy's too.
Oh, I like Wendy's.
I like Wendy's better than McDonald's.
McDonald's is really convenient though.
How do you figure?
It's everywhere.
Yeah, it's true. We have to go to homework.
And it's cheap.
Wendy's is also cheap. Story time. My tongue got burnt.
Instead of going to track and running,
goes to me.
You can see that one.
Yeah, you can. Can this be cold already? I think it's snowing. In summertime, when the weather stretch my toes. Oh, it's snowing a lot, actually. It's been fucking
Fashion Troop was so popular.
Like, it's one of the top 5 songs on Spotify.
Oh, I thought you were talking about the actual
group. No.
I was like, I don't think it is.
And I don't get seeds, like, are they living? Does that resemble, like, a fetus?
No. Yeah.
Because they're not. Because are people, are, like, babies in bellies living?
Wait, seeds are.
That's what Scoopy's whole thing.
It's too early.
Bye, vlog.
Day one.
Oh my god, I'm gonna pee my pants.
Good morning, guys. It is currently Tuesday.
R.I.P. R.I.P. R.I.P.
Hopefully, we can get out.
Nah.
You just say nah. Okay, get out.
Then we get to stay home. Oh, wait, you have perfect attendance.
Look, I brought my sunglasses out so I can straighten the ball.
Okay.
Look at me. I'm bored.
We're thinking in that. Okay, why is my hair so gross?
Now people don't know where.
Oh, wait, that's my.
don't know where I'm looking because I'm wearing my sunglasses. That's okay. I thought that car was driving backwards.
Like, are you on drugs?
I don't know what the heck that was. Like, I literally thought it was driving backwards because I didn't see, like, the... I don't know, I just didn't see the front of the car. I thought it was the back of the car and it was driving backwards on the left side of the road. It was really confusing. Sorry, okay, sorry. That's just... Tell by my attitude that I most definitely leave.
Smoking.
That's so nice.
Yeah, I know, I got paid a lot.
Giving jobs to the homeless.